Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another reaction video. Today we'll be reacting to Rammstein, Herzeleid. I know I probably butchered that, as always I do. Nonetheless, Rammstein, oh my god, have I missed them. Like I told you guys before, I have not stopped reacting to the songs I always react to. I've just added more bands. 20 something more, so there's a lot more. Nonetheless, Rammstein is up there, you know, like this band really has a special place in my heart. After listening to them for so long, and after you guys, you know, joining me on this journey and experiencing it alongside with me, it just makes it much more special, you know. Listening to them, you know, and what can I say? Thank you guys so much, you know, for everything you've done for me so far, and for educating me on the things I don't know, and listening to my thoughts, you know, to my interpretations. Nonetheless, if you guys do enjoy the video, please do leave a like, subscribe. Thank you once again, Educated Marine. I always shout you out. Thank you so much for these amazing lyrics these translations that you do. It's really appreciative, you know, and yeah, let us get on with it. God, this is a heavy one, but as always, Rammstein was always heavy, you know. They never did change. Some songs are more subtle, you know, but not to say that they're less heavier, but nonetheless, the song is about literally heartbreak, you know. Save each other from heartbreak. It seems like he's telling us to not go into a relationship, basically, because one day it will end and everything will seem like a minute to you, you know, like no hang on, and all of those years spent together will seem like a minute to you. That was just wrong on my part, which is true. But I personally believe that you should go for it, you know. Don't let that stop you from pursuing someone, or from, you know, being in a relationship with someone. Because sure, maybe that happens, you know. Maybe you go into a relationship and in the end it ends. You don't go out of that relationship with nothing, though. You know, even if it ends and you guys don't want to do it anymore, you go out with experience of knowing who you are, you know, what you did wrong in the relationship, how you can improve yourself. Sure, it's heartbreaking, you know, not being with someone anymore, you know, it'll break you. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger, and that philosophy in itself is extremely true, because it might not kill you, but it'll teach you, you know, teach you how to be stronger, what you did wrong, where you went wrong, how you can improve on being better for the next relationship that you may end up going into, you know. So Yeah, this is a very pessimistic way of looking at it. But at the same time, I personally believe it's neither wrong or right, because we all have our own interpretations, you know, in being in a relationship. Yours may differ from mine, but mine personally is to go for it, you know, is to pursue what you want to do it. Don't let the fear of failure stop you, you know. Obviously, be afraid of failing, because failure is scary, you know, but don't let that fear stop you. If that makes sense, let's listen to more. I don't know why I'm clapping, but the song was fire. Let's just get that out of the way. It even made me lose English there for a second. The meaning in itself, you know, preserve one another, could also mean save each other, you know. Maybe it's not meant as in a relationship way, even though that's, it can be interpreted that way. This, even the video leans towards it, you know. But then again, this is from Educated Marine and not the actual official video. But the lyrics itself does present it as in, you know, in a relationship kind of aspect. But you can look at it as an emotional one where you save someone, you know, preserve each other as humans. Like, be kind to one another, you know, take care of each other. You can look at it that way, you know, where... instead of being pessimistic about it, think of it as saving each other, you know, being there for each other, helping each other, you know. But nonetheless, it's an interesting concept, because the beat was very repetitive, but it was banging, you know, like I couldn't stop headbanging, literally. Even when those, even when the lyrics turned a little bit, you know, sad, headbanging. I noticed with Rammstein, I can't stop it. Like, it's always there. And I don't, like, in that moment, I'm like thinking, you know, do I stop headbanging? Do I, you know, what do I do here? But I mean, I just gotta be myself. So yeah, if you guys did enjoy the video, please do leave a like, subscribe, and I will see you guys on the next one.